You're watching Fox 31 now. I'm Alex Rose. Barry Morphew's legal defense team is asking a judge to keep his affidavit related to his arrest for allegedly killing his wife, Suzanne, under seal for an additional 2 weeks. Here's what we know so far. Now, Morphew was charged with first-degree murder, tampering with evidence, and attempting to influence a public servant. He was arrested on May 5th and appeared in court the following day. The judge initially ordered that the affidavit remain sealed until at least May 13th, and since the defense has filed a motion to keep the affidavit closed for an additional 2 weeks until May 27th. Now, Suzanne Morphew was last seen on Mother's Day of 2020. Searches in the area where she and Barry lived continued for months, but her body was never recovered. And we do know that on Thursday, additional charges were filed against Barry Morphew for forging public documents and mail-in ballot offense. You can read all the details on that and his conversation with the FBI right here on our website, kdvr.com, and the Fox 31 app.